Energía Atávica by Jorge Jiménez de Heredia is a quintessential work which speaks to the heart, philosophy, and skill of this internationally celebrated Costa Rican sculptor. The figure, sculpted from Carrara marble, assumes a knelt position, emphasizing its likeness to the two spheres presented beside it. The relationship between the figure and the spheres speaks to a consistent theme of transcendence that Derrida's body of work explores. Their differences fade away, and we are left to ponder the origins of life and its relationship to the cosmos. In a career that has spanned over four decades, Jiménez de Heredia has created monumental sculptures for museums, external environments, and public institutions in 16 different countries in Europe, Asia, and America. Art of the World Gallery is proud to represent one of the most important living sculptors in the world, Jiménez de Heredia.